Free electrons in a conductor travel in random paths and collide with other electrons and particles. In an electric field, the randomly moving electrons gradually drift in the direction opposite to the applied electric field. Thus, the average velocity of free charged particles in a material due to an electric field is known as the